What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to clear your media and disk cache in After Effects. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. Open up After Effects, navigate to Edit, Preferences, Media and Disk Cache. On this window, you have the option to empty your disk cache. This will take anywhere from a couple of seconds to minutes to clear, depending on how much footage After Effects has cached. This will improve your memory performance while using the application. Below, clear your database and cache, which will delete the duplicated video and audio footage from your hard drive. When this is done, open up your File Explorer, as there are still some files which have not been deleted by the application. Select the drive on which you save Adobe applications on. Here, make sure to search for CFA. It will take a moment for your File Explorer to find all of these search results, but eventually, you will find all of your old and saved files for After Effects. Deleting these will enable you to free up a lot of disk space and will improve the overall performance of your PC. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.